And it was another occasion where I actually sang, I must have died and gone to heaven. And I was like, oh, that's a good lyric. I'll call it Died and Gone to Heaven. Hello everybody, I am celebrating the 10-year anniversary of Armageddon, which was my sixth studio album. 10 years! I can't believe it's been that long. Died and Gone to Heaven was written with Ian Barter. I was in the countryside in England. And it's funny, there was a couple of songs that I wrote with Ian, including Get Along. And I very rarely write like this. Ian had actually prepped some track. And this one felt really Prince. And so I thought, oh, I should sail up into my falsetto for this and write a sexy song. Because it just felt like there was a lot of Prince to this track. And, you know, sort of some older 80s synths. I think with Ian, I don't know what it was about those couple of days I spent with Ian. He had some really beautiful old gear. I know that sounds a bit nerdy, but it just was inspiring. I was singing through this old Siemens console that he had. I ended up buying one. It's an old Siemens console from the 60s, and my voice just sounded really warm. And my falsetto in particular, it sounded great through this preamp. So I just started to sing this melody down, and Ian hit play on this track, and I was recording this voice note, and it was, I think, one take of, like, from start to finish, all the melodies. I just sung them like that, and so then I was like, oh, cool. And it was another occasion where I actually sung, I must have died and gone to heaven. And I was like, oh, that's a good lyric. I'll call it Died and Gone to Heaven. I tend to try and maybe sometimes put some of these more sort of romantic, sensual tracks towards the end of the album. You know, on a couple of albums ago, I had a song called Fantasize, which kind of ticked that box. And I don't know, it's a bit of an old school approach. I remember all those old, like, R&B albums. They'd save these little bedroom songs and they'd put them all at the end of the album. And this was kind of my bedroom song for the album.